Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Alright, folks, welcome back to Uncharted Drake's Fortune, part number 7. We are here. I believe this is the Sanctuary chapter. Okay. Come on, man. I had a feeling. Oh, wait, just give me a moment. Okay.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago.
Oh my god!
That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think that...
Shh. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Over there. Freaking kidding me.
Die, man. God damn it, my ear. Ah! Alright, there we go. Much better. Anyway.
He's over there. Keep your head down. These guys have laser sight.
Woo! 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 Oh, there he is. Yeah, I got one too, sucker.
Roman and Navarro.
Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
On the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
They did not see me. They did not see. Fuck.
Just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Gotta find Sully.
Now!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit.
I see him.
Bitch. Where's the other guy? Where is he? Oh, come on, why you gotta... Got him. Oh, there he is, he's up there. Nah. Oh my God. Invade. Damn, I miss. This dude trying to be sneaky. Oh, wow. I was gonna check if there's anything over there, but... Elena, move! The hell? Oh, boy. Ay, ay, ay. Never know, man. And you know what? Oh, 60. All right, forget it. Fair enough. I have to go downstairs to, Nope. Not here. Where is she? Oh. A bullet. I picked up a bullet.
Here. I'll hold that while you...
Wait, what? Goodness. Right, that would have killed them, yo. Alright, so we all know there's gonna be enemies. Here we go. Sweep! Oh my god, I had a clear shot. Thank you. I don't understand how. No. Whoa. Time out. You tell me there's a sniper? A grenade launcher? Yo, there's another one, my guy? Seriously? How can a shotgun hit me from that far? Anyway. Sworn there was nobody up there. Yo, I wasn't even. Come on, one shot. One motherfucking shot. You know what? I have an idea. Just give me this. Okay, that didn't hit me. Come on, man. What? Keep rolling. Wow. Ah. There's a sniper there. There's a someone with a shotgun there. There's one with a fucking grenade. Come on, Mo. This is such bullshit right now. This is supposed to be easy as pie. You know what? Hold up. First of all, let me look for that fucker with that shotgun, bro. Yo, die, bro. Jesus. How many bullets I got? Three? Where is he?
Here we go.
Fuck. I don't know where that came from. Wow. Okay. bitch. Where's the other one? That was a mean drop kick. Oh, there he is. Is it over?
That must be the library. Over there.
Oh, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Got some wrestling moves in this damn thing. Oh. Great, I can't open it. Like I said, I haven't played this game in years, man.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Well, I swear to God, she just doesn't kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of it. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". Called it a spinner because
will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory is not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Watch out!
Nope, it's not gonna work. I could have sworn that was a sniper. You know what? I had enough. How the hell you missed that?
I will kick you to sleep.
Oh. Oh, wow. I thought that was the enemy. Can't get a clear shot, man. Yo, who got laser? You missed me.
You wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue...
What the hell does that mean?
You got gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off?
And miraculously showing up alive?
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
North, south, east, west. So, John, the bird. Okay. All right, John. All right. Angel. Okay. All right. Let's see if I can get this down pack. Okay.
That's not right.
No?
Try checking the diary again.
So it has to be the other way down. Saying anything.
Hmm.
time before they realize something's wrong.
Oh, wait, hold on, time out. Wait, no, no, wrong way. The hell? What the hell? Okay. Luke. Supposed to be south. It's a north, southeast, but why is there a Oh, God, I'm rusty as hell, man. Got it wrong. Oh boy. The bird, right? Yep. Unless... Some of the horns. Yeah. Nope. Oh. across the face. Like the other way. Herida. All right, folks. Well, I'll do another episode. So I'm gonna be stuck on this. See you guys soon for part 8.